How much would you love to be there tonight? Tonight, the Field of Dreams game between the Yankees and the White Sox. They're playing it in the town of Dyersville, Iowa, on the field made famous from the 1989 movie Field of Dreams. I watched video of Kevin Costner walking out onto this field to see this, and it's just spectacular. And in keeping with that, they actually played a Little League game there. There was the Little League Field of Dreams, and they played that. The White Sox Amateur City Elite took on New York's Dream Program in an exhibition game, and that is a grand slam into the corn.
Unbelievable.
Brandon Stinson with a grand slam.